Now, from the Three Rivers Casino Resort Sports Desk, KZI 9 Sports with Andrew Hobner.
NCAA Division I Track and Field National Championships aren't for another couple of weeks, but the NAIA Championships start Thursday down in Gulf Shores, Alabama. Northwest Christian is going to be one of the schools hoping to grab some points and trophies, and may just do it in one very specific event.
We call it ourselves the Steeple people or Steeple crew, because there's so many of us that qualify each year.
The NCU track and field group that runs the Steeplechase event also goes by another nickname.
Steeplechase U started back with Michelle and I, really started with Michelle. That's when our Steeplechase program really started to kind of take off.
Assistant coaches TJ Wright and Michelle Fletcher Tyler were the first group in 2016. Since then, the Beacons have had 9 all-conference runners, swept the titles in 2 different years, and have the top steeplechase runner in the NAIA.
We're a small group, and I think our coaches, to start us out with, always really push the drills and just practicing each day to think about that competition at the end.
New head coach Tom Bolden has had a unique challenge in his first year at the helm: continue the excellence in steeplechase established by NCU's inaugural track coach Heike McNeil.
I didn't want to be the coach that came in and all of a sudden there was this drop off, but certainly once I got to know the athletes and their work ethic, it became obvious that I just needed to help be part of the continued success.
Which gives the Beacons its own unique appeal, not only on the recruiting trail, but out at the events.
It's kind of weird because it's not a super common event for a school to be really proficient in or have it kind of be their thing. I think it's kind of cool to show up at a meet and have, 4 steeplechasers all place well.
Even with a somewhat new staff, having former athletes on the team who aim to continue the legacy of Steeplechase U makes a huge difference.
It means a lot to us because it's an event that we really care about. And so seeing the next generations come in and just really do awesome at it just means that we've established a culture of strong steeplechasing here at NCU.
And the next generation of steeple people get their shot down in Gulf Shores at the national championship.